When I was a youngster, like so many, I enjoyed basking in that adulation, especially at the end of a performance, whether I was singing or playing the cello, or I once played the tuba, any of these. Nowadays, I find it's only at the beginning of the concert when it matters. We've played, for example, with the quartet, just a handful of engagements over the years where the initial reaction, obviously having nothing at all to do with us, is so tepid that it makes it hard just to sit down and begin to play the concert. So as long as the audience is appreciative of our having made the effort to be there at the start, I feel fine and don't really care how they react after. The motivation finally for me is if I've done firstly the best I can do, which happens, I don't know, 1 in 10 times maybe, or if we're particularly in the zone and we're really well rehearsed and we're playing repertoire we really know well and can completely cut loose and enjoy ourselves, I'm happy about that. If they applaud, they applaud. If they stand, they stand. These things I find have more to do with culture and where we're playing than they do with how we played.